Dear friends, this Sunday is dedicated to a prayer for new vocations. It is called Good Shepherd Sunday. We need to pray for new vocations to the priesthood. We have to pray that the Holy Spirit will enlighten many young hearts and minds and give them courage to say yes to God's call. You might ask, why do we need more priests? Lay people can do the same job. I know, often those who sit in the pews are more eloquent and experienced in life than priests. However, they cannot consecrate bread and wine that become body and blood, soul and divinity of our Lord Jesus Christ. In St. John's Gospel, Jesus said, "Unless you eat the flesh of the Son of Man, and drink his blood, you do not have life within you." We need priests to have an opportunity to receive the sacrament of the altar and fully live in God's grace. There is no Eucharist without priests. It is not a secret that we are facing a crisis regarding vocations to this ministry. I know there are many parishioners who pray for new vocations, especially those who belong to the Sera group. However, if you do not pray, please start. Don't wait anymore. Tomorrow, we will begin a beautiful month of May dedicated to Mother Mary. Let us take the rosary in our hands and pray so that our Good Shepherd and the Lord of the harvest may send out laborers into his harvest. We need faithful and courageous priests who will remind us of what is truly important in life and what Jesus has done for us. The world is desperately in need of good shepherds, who, like St. Paul in today's first reading, would proclaim to his listeners without any fear, "Save yourselves from this perverse generation." I believe there are people among us who carry within them the gift of priesthood. However, they are unable to open it and serve God. It might be because of a lack of courage. Perhaps a fear of a lifelong commitment stops them from entering seminaries. It might be because of peer pressure or discouragement, which comes even from family members, or simply the noise of our modern world preventing them hearing the Lord's gentle invitation, "Come, follow me." In our times, the risen Lord still calls many young men to overcome their fears, to commit themselves to him. He gently inspires youth to offer their lives in the service of the Church. Dear brothers and sisters, Christ invites us all to trust him not only in the context of our vocation to the priesthood, but in struggles connected to our daily life. Let us remember that Jesus, like a good shepherd, wants to take care of us at every moment. We are his beloved sheep, no matter our profession. "I lay down my life for my sheep," we read his words in St. John's Gospel. That is how much he loves you and me. He is always there for us and ready to defend us against the wolves of this world who want to destroy our healthy spiritual life. Let us allow our shepherd to lead us and to take care of us on our earthly journey towards the heavenly pastures. Also, let us pray that many young men will respond positively to Jesus' call to be good shepherds in his holy Church.